I should get the Pokemon series before they redub that shit. What was another one? It looked like they're gonna redub. Should I give you the full metal?
Dude, why? I already watched that whole thing.
I might get it for myself because I never watched it.
Yeah, Brotherhood is really good.
Because I saw clips of the regular, the what they made by themselves.
Yeah, I just know Brotherhood just like put the bits and pieces together from the original they went off.
I was just laughing. Vic really made his character stand out for real. Say they better not redub it either. And all that shit. They might just fucking do it. I was like, they better not be redubbing me. The music is perfect. First he's all over the place.
Yeah, he's playing our carnal in there.
He looks angry.
Well, that's my dog.
Our carnal die looks like. Oh. Help our carnal, they say it. Hurt the carnal. Where is Easy dead?
But that never sounds good, whatever that was. Feel shade. Okay, we got it. I was wondering, I was like, where is this one? First one's after all many years.
Oh yeah, I got what system you got Saint Rose Fair on?
Oh, PlayStation 4.
I don't know how to weigh into a cell phone or not.
Yeah, usually it's $3 on sale.
And that's the one with the fun ass you beat up all those freaking mascots in that little fun house.
Mm-hmm.
That was very many boys. And put shit over the place. Oh my god, that porch.
Shut up. It needs to be beat up with this creepy ass. Dude, I'm trying to pick you up now. Okay, it says after many years. Here we go, this one. Burden. And with the burden. And with the burden. Growing, he calls his sons to his bedside. Okay. He bade each son.
Another thing.
At least we'll have shelter if the wind comes up.
Will there be a storm?
Better pray not. I was caught in a desert storm once. We dug in, expecting sand, but what we got was rain. Never seen anything like it. We climbed some rocks, but it was days until the waters went down. Lost our supplies in the flood. For a while, I thought we'd end up starving, or bashing in Wilfred's head for a stew.
Okay, let's get out of here. We got another two. We got two more tombs to go to. Now there's something down. Okay, there's something down that way.
Inquisitor.
Yes, I don't got your toys, madam. I don't know, some of those good creatures keep turning bad for some reason. Oh, can't go that way, huh?
The other day, did I see you punch a tree? What did it ever do to you?
Plenty.
I see.
I suffered from hay fever when I was small. My brother joked I should punch a tree in retaliation. So I did, and the sneezing stopped. I've done it ever since.
The direct approach. I like it.
Ooh, are you guys just protecting shit? Burial grounds.
Should we look around?
Okay, with this one, Pharaoh's son's built. And work together. I think work together is over here. And work together for a time, side by side, each root half the tongue. Yeah. Then the next one is, but each rule differently. I mean, well, no shit. Dude, I can tell you that. They're not all the same. They argued and heated words made the brothers duel. Well, it's gonna happen sooner or later. Where one brother fell, the other raised blooded axe in the hand alone.
Got it.
Not a moment too soon.
You still haven't explained how you didn't starve in the desert.
Wilfred found berries growing on top of the rocks we were stranded on. It was that or nothing. An hour later, he started screaming. We both started screaming.
Poison?
No. I wouldn't call it that. I was convinced a ring of nugs was singing sea shanties to us for two nights running.
You got drugged up? Yeah. Okay, we're going on to the last one. Burial Grounds Tomb, the Mountain Tomb. Mount Fortress. Mountain Fortress. I'm dumb.
Nothing to report, sir.
Then there'll be the last one to get killed. Okay, down we go. Oh shit. I didn't know that was a gap.
Yep, on
T-Bird. Yeah, and then Hosman joined a little bit.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. We gotta go all the way down here. Okay. The sun burned above sands of oceans of sand. But in the sand, the stone, strong and true. Pharaoh hewed the stone and built as great as men any tongue and deep. The fuck? And with his son's help, he ensured the tongue prospered and grew.
Let's see what's in this one.
Fine. But let's not linger.
Not fond of deserts after what you've been through?
I didn't even tell you the worst of it. We woke up 3 days later, no armor, surrounded by hungry ghasts. The first thing I saw was the little monsters trying to drag us off into some dank pit.
How did you escape?
You'd be surprised what a man armed with a rock and a headache can do.
Oh yeah, with a headache, you can do anything. Legion of the Dead armor. Ooh.
All these pieces of metal inside the tombs we found, they make up a key.
Ingenious. Let us see what it unlocks.
Oh yeah, let's go. Isn't this place over here? Okay, where's the stairs this person was talking about? Just a minute. Okay. Would it come over here? Oh, it won't. This is too far? So there must be things over here. That's not working.
Oh,
Oh shit. Missing arm move? Fuck. Wonder if we can drag her to the stairs. Oh, too late. And did she? There, we were so close over there. So I knocked it down. Why can't I move from this? We killed it.
Is everyone all right?
Never better. See the way everything lit up when it tried to fry us. Now that is a fight.
That last burst of flame nearly roasted us.
One down.
Kill that other one.
Goodbye.
Now die. Your mama's dead.
Iron Bull, how do your people put on shirts?
We don't, usually. It's pretty hot where we come from. But I can get into anything with a loose collar. Just gotta ease one horn through and then angle it up. There's a term for getting caught unprepared that translates to running around with clothing stuck on your horns.
Colorful.
I got something from the keeper. Do I got the... hello? Oh, that dagger looks crazy.
I've never seen a rune like this before. Is this what the Venatori were after?
Probably. Good job.
Oh yeah, time to go back. Oh yeah, what we got? We have some armor. The High Keeper.
You found a girl who loves you.
Oh, Hyper. Oh, I mean, if we power that up, it'd probably be better. Oh yeah, we gotta figure out. And then there was some, it was a dagger. Should get that to Cole or Sarah. Who leveled up? Cassandra leveled up. Keep her alive way longer. Okay. not know that they were drinking that much. I was like, whoa, you already ran out of your healing stuff? I should fix... excuse me. I should fix their, what is it? Who can fix, how to handle everything. I just noticed Iron Bull did not give a greater approval. Is it because I didn't bring him to the fight when we first get to him? Like, I got him after the fight.
I would have been merciful with the mayor. He made a difficult decision.
That's because you wouldn't have had family in his way.
I might have had family in the Blight's way.
We all did. Hard to remember that.
We just got rifts, they're almost everywhere. And that's a DLC, we don't do that yet. Did I kill that? No. Let's see what level that one is before we head to that one. So we might do Iron Bull's quest next. Yeah, we should do his next. Then see if we can beat up that dragon in that. Okay, I'll see you guys next time.